This is Jack from No Code NBA. Now, here we are on the Card website. And Card is a no-code tool that you can use to build, as it says here, simple, free, fully responsive, one-page sites for pretty much anything. And today we're going to talk about three business ideas that you can build using this no-code tool. Now, if you want to learn more about business ideas using no-code tools, and check out our playlist, there'll be a link in the description. And if you want to see some case studies as well, I'll leave a link to that playlist too, so you can see people who have done things successfully with no-code tools. But back to Card. So Card is a no-code tool that we highly recommend. It's the most simple way, we believe, to build a website. And it focuses on one-page websites. So it's not multiple pages where you're building blogs and everything else. Instead, it's meant for people who just want to create that one-page website. But as you're going to see soon, we can use this in quite a flexible way. And there are different ways that we can integrate different tools just to expand on the capabilities of what Card offers. Now, because it is a one-page website builder and it focuses on these things, just know there are some limits to what you can actually do with it. So what we're going to talk about today are ideas that you can actually use on this website builder. Just know there is an option to go pro at $19 a year. This gives you custom domains, more sites, and the ability to embed forms, which is going to be important for some people. So that's the option with Card Pro. It's only $19 a year. Now, the first business idea is this. What you can see on your screen now is a demo of one of their templates. And I just chose this out of the different templates here, which are free to use with Card. Here's another one here as well. Now, the feature with this one is landing. So we're creating landing pages. And the first idea is to create simple landing pages for individuals and local businesses. And you're using Card in two ways. Firstly, to design your website to attract people to your business. And what you can do here is integrate things like Calendly to set up first initial calls with people. You can use contact forms as well to embed it on there. But what you're doing is you're trying to get across the benefits of working with you on your landing page. And then you're creating landing pages and simple one-page websites for other people as well. So the idea here is that you approach businesses in a cold way, or you can use the network that you currently have. Say, I can solve a problem for you, which is to give you an online presence that's actually going to work. And then you build it out using Card. So you're using Card, firstly, to have your own website built, and then secondly, to actually build landing pages and simple websites for other people. So that one's a little bit meta. Let's move on. This is an example of our second idea, and this is called Cashbar App. So it's a simple app. It's a simple little plugin that you can use to show your strike balance on your menu bar at the top of your Mac. So this is just solving a very simple problem. And what you'll notice here, there are two things you can do. You can get the cash buyer on Gumroad or download it on the Mac App Store. Now, the reason I'm showing this is because a second business idea is to use Card as your landing page to then sell something on a different platform. So here, the platform is Gumroad. This should integrate perfectly into Card. When you click that, there's a little pop-up that allows you to then buy this widget, this app. And if we close that down again, it goes back to the website. So if you have anything for sale, it could be a plugin, a WordPress plugin. It could be a Bubble plugin. It could be a book that you write. It could be some videos that you make on Gumroad. Using Card allows you to simply create that one-page website, that one-page landing page, where you can then integrate something like Gumroad or to download something on the Mac Store. Now, as we scroll down, you can see that this person has included testimonials, screenshots, a video walkthrough, about features, security, how to use this. Everything is on this one page, and there's no need for this person, in their view, to create a multi-page website because it's a very simple app. So it allows you to do this. And with multiple domains, you can sell lots of different things using Card. Now, the next idea is using MemberStack. Now, MemberStack is a plugin that allows you to create your own membership websites. So we have gone through how to use MemberStack inside the No-Code MBA courses when you integrate it with Webflow. Now, Webflow is more of an advanced website builder. Again, it's a no-code tool, whereas Card is a very simple no-code website builder. But you can actually integrate MemberStack into Card. Now, again, this is going to be limited because Card is a limited platform. But if you're looking just to get started quickly with this, then it's a great option for you to explore and just to check out the integration. It's not going to have the same logic and the same capabilities as something like Bubble or Webflow. But with MemberStack and Card, it allows you to create that membership website fairly easily. So the integration is there between MemberStack and Card, and people can log in through your Card website in order to access their account. So those are the three ideas that you can use building Card. Definitely check out our playlist on different business ideas and no-code case studies. You'll find these really useful if you're looking to build something with no-code tools. And then also check out our courses if you want to learn more about how to use apps such as Bubble, Webflow, Glide in order to build something, how to automate your business as well, and just think about more business ideas too. And then one last thing, we made a full review on Card, so if you want to stay on YouTube, then definitely check out that too. Okay, thank you so much for watching, and I'll speak to you soon. Bye for now.